Okay, let's look at this question here, okay? This one is said, find all the constant A that to make the function this one continuous for all X. I explained the similar question before on the video, so you may take a reference on that also. But I'm explaining this one more time, this one. We know this is a polynomial, continuous when X less than 3. This is also a polynomial, when X greater than 3, continuous, no problem with that. But right now, to make the function continuous with all real numbers, we need to care about what the join points X equals 3. Okay, so we need to find the limits. We're going to show the limits here. Limits X approach to 3 from the left side, right? So you're going to have what? You're going to have 3 times by A minus X, this one. To be continuous, the left limit must be equal to what? The right limits from the approach to 3 from right side. From right side, should be using this function because domain is here. Greater than 3 should be using this one. So you're gonna have what? A squared minus X squared, like this. So this is left limit because X less than 3, you gotta use this piece of the function. And then when X is greater than 3, you have to use this piece of function. And that should be equals to the value of the function at that point, which is 3. Okay, now, when you do this part here, you'll get what? Just plugging 3 there, you're gonna have a 3 times by A minus 3, right? And this one will be equals to A squared minus 3 squared, right? And also F3, same as this one. So you got the equation of this. The rest of the work, just simply solve it. So you go by this one times this one, 3a minus this one times this one is 9, equals a squared minus 9. So 9, 9 cancel. So you have 3a equals a squared, okay? When you got this one, you move this one on this side. So you're gonna have a squared minus 3a equals 0. And you factored A out. So you got A minus 3 equals 0. So from here, you can get about either A equals 0 or A equals 3. So they ask you to find all the constant A to make the function this one continuous. A may be 0 is fine, or this is fine. Since they found all of them, this one answers, okay? So generally we do is this, based on the definition, if the function continues at a certain point, they should have what? Left limits equals right limits equals value of the function. And then when we do the limits, left limits, right limits, we've got to choose the right piece of the function here, okay? Based on the domain. And then we knew that the polynomials always continuous. So this one only take care about what? At the join point where the two pieces of function connect to each other at the join point there. Okay, so that's the way we do this kind of question. So if you have any questions, please let me know. Thank you. Bye bye.